Next up to the mic, we will have Dan S.
Well, I hope everybody started celebrating the holidays already. You know, we had a really significant occasion a week ago Monday. You know, there was this blizzard and things. So anyway, I would like to suggest everybody raise a glass or a can or a bottle or whatever you got to the brave electrical repair people who were out in the freezing cold so that we could stay inside and be warm. We could stay inside and be warm and have cold beer and be able to watch TV and have a loud microphone when we need it. You know, Ameren brought up here 100 guys from Tennessee to help in this repair thing because there was so much stuff that needed to be done. There were so many lines and poles that had fallen over, you know, from the weight of snow. And, you know, one of the bigwigs, he had a particular idea. Of course, he, not only being a bigwig, but he also owned stock in various places. So he figured he'd do himself some good and do Ameren some good. He says, well, what we'll do is we'll rent out some party rooms and embassy suites, and we'll bust some hookers in, and everything will be fine, right?
What a kid.
However, cooler heads prevail. And, you know, when the wind chill is approaching zero, it's not hard to be a cooler head at that particular time. This particular time of year. And so the cheapskate says, you gotta be kidding me. What we're really gonna do, we're gonna set up a bunch of cots in that Kroger on Wisconsin, and the damn hookers can find their own way there. Thank you. Anyway, it turned out that November 26th, it turned into a semi-official holiday. Because all over the Midwest, colleges and universities were shutting down. For example, Eureka, Bradley, ICC, they all just shut down. So, got a bunch of college students sitting in dorms with no classes to go to. Oh, how sad. It became a semi-official holiday. They call it Conception Day.
That's what it said. I'm not going to repeat it.